Show. I'm back again with another vid, man. And yo, I feel so bad and so ashamed because I fuck with y'all. See the title: See How Watts and Ty Flex. If you know, you. Oh, that's not it. If you know, then you know. Is that what it is? I what? Nigga, y'all see what's up? Y'all see the fucking title? I'm assuming that's what it is, bro. But that T threw me off. You dig what I'm saying? But we're going to see what's up with the vid. But like I was saying, I feel so ashamed because, like, I didn't even know C-Hot came out, bro. I'm happy bro is free. You feel me? I was saying that, you know, if y'all OG watches and shit from when I was, you know what I'm saying? I didn't even have a K. You dig what I'm saying? I'm saying, like, I got mad subs and shit like that. But I'm just saying, though, if y'all was in the beginning of this shit, when I used to react to CIA, I know I fuck with bro. His flows and shit like that. Deliveries and shit. Dope. You feel me? A dope rapper. I fuck with bro. Ty Flex, I don't know, but we about to see what's up, man. We about to see what's up. But before I get into the video, y'all know what y'all need to do, man. If you don't know, hit that like button. Hit that sub button, man. We going up. We going crazy. 3K is on the way. I was just talking about how before I made 1K. You feel me? Now we on our way to 3K. And y'all wouldn't be here before I hit 10K because then we really gonna go stupid, you heard? So definitely hit that like button, hit that sub button, man. Drop them comments so I know that y'all tuned in. Follow me on IG, merch is out. Always in the description, man. Use my discount code, go cop out, man. Go cop out. And yeah, let's get into this video, see what's up. Hopefully we figure out the fucking title with that tease about. That nigga look like CeCe in the beginning. Oh, I was about to say 2-6, like. So Ty Flex is 2-6? I'm lost. What's going on? They got Drench in the X now? What's up, man? What's going on? I'm lost. Damn. For some reason, it's like, is his jacket too tight? Or am I bugging? I don't know. Maybe I'm too.
He looks choked up. Like, he looks choked up.
Wait, what did he say? Toe sticks? We don't do it for hockey? I could have butchered that shit. I don't know what he said. But I like the hockey bar with the stick. I mean, the hockey punchline with the stick. Toe sticks, we ain't playing for hockey. Okay, there we go. Good shit. I like that. Simple, but I like it. I like that. We taking his money monopoly. His little calm, little punchline. I ain't gonna lie. This man is not shooting through the coke. His brother may, but he not shooting through the coke. Nigga could barely maneuver his arm in that bitch. I'm telling you, that shit look like it's hugging. And no, I'm not hating. That shit literally look like it's hugging, bro. Nah. Damn. The disrespect. I was just saying that in another vid. Nigga Shaw came home and Niggas is not letting up. Talk about how he ran. How about he fly? Oh, that's Tazo. What the fuck? When the fuck did this? I don't want to call it a link up. I know it's music, but damn, I'm mad shocked. I'm shocked by this shit. We need this is what this is. This is positive link up right here, just for the tunes, whatever the case may be. I fuck with it. I stamp that behind it. This shit was decent. I ain't gonna lie. Some mids and good mids. You feel what I'm saying? I like when they go back and forth, like, with their verses and shit. I like that shit. And see how he having his little 1-2 pump, pump, punches and shit like that. That's why I fuck with bro. I think he did have a solo one out too, but this one is where people requested me and shit. I'm gonna tune into the other one on my own time. He did because I really fuck with bro. But now that I know he's out, we definitely tuned in to see him. What's up, man? I feel so bad. Like, yo, bro, what's like how I forget about bro? For me, well, not forget, but like how I ain't react to bro and he's been out. You dig what I'm saying? But we're gonna see what's up, man. We definitely gonna see what else he got in store. 2022, everybody go crazy, man. I hope everybody on their shit. If you not, stay away, you dead whack, and you dead whack. Say it like that. But yeah, I think this is some mids, yo. Some mids, good shit. Good shit. Maybe I should hear solo shit. Maybe I should have tuned into that one too. But we're gonna see what's up, man. Let me know how y'all feel about this. You feel me? Y'all see how I feel. I feel like it was some mids. Good shit though, not bad, but good shit. The 2-6 DOA link up, not bad. And I don't want to say link up like, you know, they clicking sets now. I'm talking about like just for the tunes. Like that's a good, you know what I'm saying? Niggas should definitely fuck with that. With same thing with C Blue with 2-6, literally. You know what I'm saying? That's good shit right there. Niggas definitely didn't see it coming. I didn't see it coming, but that shit fire though. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to them niggas. Shout out to the positive link ups and shit like that for the tunes. Cause niggas is fans of niggas on both sides, from both boroughs is what I mean. When I say both sides, you feel me? From Brooklyn and the Bronx. Niggas got buzz. Niggas should just go crazy together. You feel what I'm saying? Niggas should just get money together. We go crazy. And have something for us reactors to react to, nigga. Because you know it's going to be late. You know it's going to be late. Niggas going to be getting fucking super sturdy in the chair. I know the vibes, man. But let me know y'all opinion on this shit. Y'all know what's going on. Let me know if y'all think it was mids, fire, dirt. Y'all know what it is. Leave them comments. Hit that like button if you made it this far. Hit that sub button if you made it this far. Do not leave this video without hitting that like and that sub. You feel me? If you're a ghost watcher. And that's all I got to say. It's your boy D to the OT. Signing out. Bye.